Right, we kind of basically covered most of the stuff about a mill. Now we're going to step over to the bench over here and look at the software for the mill. All right?
Cut.